He's a big man.
Indeed. You're worse than he is. I see you every day giving him the choicest pieces of our food. And while your own son, Peter, is starving, you're a mother and you sacrifice your own child's life to feed this fat pig.
Edith!
I've held my tongue long enough. I will not hear of it anymore. I want of you out! Out!
Edith!
Get out of here! Take your things and get out!
Edith, you were speaking in anger.
I mean what I said.
We lived here for 2 years, sacrificing all we had just to live together, and now this argument pops up.
He steals once, he'll steal again!
He won't steal again, won't you, Mr. Van Damme?
No. No! No more talk! I want you to leave! Immediately!
Edith!
Look, I will give you money out of my own pocket.
Mr. Frank, you told Putty that you'd never forget what he had done in Amsterdam.
If my husband owes you anything, I'm sure he's most definitely paid it over and over and over.
Edith! I've never seen you like this before! I don't know you!
You just can't be nice to some people!
We would have had enough if you hadn't come along there. We don't need the Nazis to destroy us. We're destroying ourselves.
Mother, you're not putting Peter out, are you?
When I say I will protect the children, I mean Peter, too. I'd have to go, Father Goose. That man is not a father to you. That pig does not even know what it is like to be a father. I wouldn't feel right. I couldn't stay. Very well, then. I'm sorry.
Mother, no, please. Please let them stay. I don't want any food. They can have mine.
Then...
it'll be daylight soon. They'll be caught. Please, Mother!
They're not going now. They will stay here until Mead can find them a place. But on one condition, that man cannot come anywhere near our food. You will stay up in your loft, and you can bring him his dinner when it is time. We'll divide what we have. An equal share for each.
Ooh! Mr. Frank, Anne, Margot, Peter, Mr. Van Dan, Michelle.
We haven't sunk so far that we have to fight over a pile of rotten potatoes.
Mr. Frank, Margot, Anne, Peter, Mr. Van Dan, Shelf. It's Meep.
At this hour?
It is trouble.
I beg you, don't let her see a thing like this. Mr. Frank, Anne, Margot.
Stop it, Mr. Deuce, stop it!
Mr. Van Dan, the shelf, Mr. Frank, Margot.
You're keeping all the big ones for yourself. Look at that one. They're ginormous.
Stop it.
Did you hear what I said, everybody? The invasion has begun. The invasion.
Where?
The BBC. They landed on the coast of Normandy.
The British?
British, Americans, French, Dutch, Churchill spoke, insulted Eisenhower. D-Day, they call it, D-Day.
At last.
But I think I'm going to go visit Mr. Kreller. I should tell him the news. I'm sure that's better than any blood transfusion.
Thank you, Meep.
Oh, you're welcome, Mr. Frank. God bless you.
God bless you, too.
Thank you.
May Yahweh be with you.